So first of all, Nia and Alisha, first time together on GlitzVision USA. We never got Nia together with you. Alright, so Alisha, as you rightly said, it's the last day for the shoot. So we'll ask your co-star, how is Alisha? I mean, throughout the journey, how was it? And how much you're going to miss her, first of all?
I won't say that, you know, we were best of friends on this set, firstly. But Alisha and I have worked together on our last show, which was Jamai Raja. That's correct. Where I saw her first. And she is somebody, I saw a lot of method in her acting back then. When I entered, she was already killing it with Tara, she was already killing it with Arohi, and it was very difficult for me.
I was a learner at that.
She was a learner. Just a second.
Actually seen me grow, she has actually.
And I actually found it very difficult to fit in the shoes of Arohi as to how she had played it.
Right.
So it was very tough.
But she pulled it along really
nicely. Shut up. I've been bashed.
Yeah, but still, you know, still having the positive attitude and doing it, like, you know, that's all.
But then today she's going, and I wish her all the best for future. I will not say what has gone right or wrong in the show for her. But I wish her the best, and she's phenomenal in what she does. And from here on, she's going to grow further and better.
Alright guys, thank you so much. Thank you. We'll just have a pick up.